Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm here with a short story. So let's begin with a story based on promise. One cold night, a billionaire met an old poor man outside. He asked him, "Don't you feel cold being outside and not wearing any coat?" The old man replied, "I don't have it, but I got used to that." The billionaire replied, "Wait for me, I'll enter my house and now bring you one jacket." The poor man got so happy and said he will wait for him. The billionaire entered his house and got busy with their work and forget about the poor man. In the morning, he remembered that poor old man and he went out to search for him, but he couldn't found. He found him dead because of the cold, but he left a note for him. "When I didn't have any warm clothes, I had the power to fight the cold because I was used to that. But when you promised me to help me, I got attached to your promise and that took my power of resisting." So, here the moral of story is, don't promise anything if you can't keep your promise. It might not mean anything to you, but it could mean everything to someone else. That's all for today.